has a long way to the downhill. Jump to it. Disappears behind us,
A very experienced competitor has made several trips across Western Australia in the past. Get across this year,
Bethel scores 71.1. Duchesne jumps down, drops him from 10th place to 12th place overnight. The Hilton X horse on course. But at this stage now, we only have one horse. Might have got a new one, but as soon as I say that, what about putting the clappers on a rider again, Lucinda? And unfortunate for Barry, he's had a stop at the Range Rover bank. And Barry signaled the second time. So there's another competitor I'm not going to be very popular with this afternoon.
Yes, I think you shouldn't say too much before they've got over that bank, because it's still causing problems, even for these advanced horses. So definitely, that's no one to be bothering about the speed of that bank, and I'm going to stop the kick. So in the meantime, Alan Campbell has learned another stop somewhere along the line. At 7:12, he's on top of the train up to the Range Rover, and he's done that very well. No point in their trying to stop, thinking I'll tell you what.
Now after the show jumping out the jumping.